This is a guide on how to get the free-to-play tent. To start the quest, press O and then click the quest ADV support start of camping. Click the quest survival guru and then click the navigate button. This will summon the black spirit. Click the quest button and find the quest survival guru. This will start the quest, but before you go to bear, go to the central market first and buy all the necessary materials. You will need 3 cedar timber, 5 cedar sap, and 3 rough stones. If you don't have all those materials, then go and buy a lumbering axe, a fluid collector, and a pickaxe on any materials vendor in any city that you are currently in. Go to Burr, located south of Calpheon. Talk to this NPC, he will then ask you to gather materials. Finish his questline and then hand over all the materials that he requires. Talk to all the necessary NPC and finish the quest. After finishing the quest, you will obtain a camping tool, Old Moon Camping Tent, Old Moon Camping Anvil, and an Old Moon Camping Shop. Right-click the camping tool to obtain the ability to install a campsite. The Old Moon Camping Container contract and the Old Moon Camping Shop contract only last for 7 days. You can simply put one alt character on any city in the game and park it near the Old Moon NPC and buy both of these items after it expires. The next part is optional. It is up to you whether you are going to do this or not. The next part is making an anvil. The anvil repairs your gear while you are grinding and it also saves up a lot of time by not going to town and repair your gear. You can repair your gear anywhere, making it very useful. The free-to-play tent anvil only lasts for 24 hours, but you can make more anvils. There are two types of anvil to choose from. One is the sealed Old Moon Camping Anvil and the other one is the package Old Moon Camping Anvil. It is up to you which anvil to use. Personally, I picked the sealed Old Moon Camping Anvil because almost all the materials can be bought in the central market. There are materials that are hard to find, but you can always pre-order them and you will eventually get them. The next step is to go to your map and locate Tarif, and then purchase an Old Moon Workshop. It will probably take around 5 to 7 hours to craft one anvil depending on the workers that you have. I have an artisan worker and it takes 5 hours to craft one anvil. Now, you're probably asking as to why I made this video. I made this because I don't like spending money in game and I don't think that the cash shop tent is worth it for its price. The only difference that I can see are the buffs. The free-to-play tent gives you extra AP against monster plus 10. Skill XP plus 10%, which is almost negligible, and Heartstroke Hypothermia Resistance plus 40%, which you can use while traversing or grinding in the desert. The Pay to Win Tent Body Enhancement buff gives you all AP plus 10, all DP plus 10, max HP plus 200, all resistance plus 10%, and ignore all resistance plus 5%. I know that the Pay to Win Tent buff is better, but I just can't get myself to pay its price. It's way too expensive for me and I am content with the free-to-play tent buff. For me, the most important buff is the 50% item drop rate buff. In the early game when I was still a new adventurer, I did struggle with potions while I was grinding. But the moment I finished the infinite potion, the tent potion became useless. Also, in the early game, I did struggle a little bit with my gear durability, but when I started upgrading my gear into Black Star / Fallen God armors, that issue was all gone. When I achieved 730 gear score, I thought that I will never get any issues with my durability, but I actually did. I was grinding in the Crypt of Resting Thoughts, and most of the time, some of my accessories are broken 5 minutes before my grind ends. I was so close and tempted on buying the Pay to Win tent, but I did some research and found out that you can actually craft an anvil. The only issue is that it only lasts for 24 hours. The 24 hour duration is not a problem as the materials used in crafting the anvil are easily obtained. As of right now, I have 40 plus anvils, which will last me for 40 plus days. I am still crafting more anvils for future use and this will surely seal the deal that I will not buy a pay-to-win tent. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.